Hey everyone, Sabajade here. Today we are doing Forgotten Caverns. And this one I always find a little tricky at the beginning because these methods can be pretty bad before you break out the floor. But not with Nimeth. She'll just take care of them all. Oh, maybe not. How many of them are there? I don't see any more. There we go. We're not even going to go and get that key, because I'm going to pick the lock here to this door. Come on guys, get over there, fight those things. That's a little overkill there, Nimeth. 395 damage. Yeah, I don't mind being your alright, here we go. Oh, my pot's running out. I'm not gonna make it to the end of this quest with a bot. I still think I'm gonna level though. Kill all the trolls. I don't know how many of these things you have to break. Well, that many. She's just showing off. I don't think there are any more breakables. So, we're gonna kill this guy. There we go, level. And let's see who won today. Me or I think Nimeth won. Look at that, 14 to 11. Good job, Nimeth. All right, so that's it for Forgotten Caverns. I'm gonna close this off.